Now, what you're saying is the first line of defense, border security force, because just around that corner, what you're seeing the board is, welcome to Bangladesh. And that's exactly the India-Bangladesh border. Okay, we saw that there is a customs India-Bangladesh border, but this river right here is the India-Bangladesh border. And to be exact, there is just one little stick kept there, and the one on the other side is all Bangladesh. Isn't that wow? But there is security guard sitting right above my head, if you notice. So I really can't walk up there without permission. So I'll have to stop here. Like I said, everything has a first time. These people are meeting me for the first time, and I'm meeting them for the first time across borders. And she's clicking pictures from that side of the country. That's like Bangladesh. And I'm here from India clicking pictures. And we're standing, I don't know, I don't even know where the border line is. The Jalpuri wala has just mentioned that this is the line and can't cross it. So,
hi.
For the first times, bye.
Bye.
Okay. One more for the first times. Lucky River. I don't know where we're going. I'm trying to boat here, row here, but the boat is taking me in a different direction altogether. So okay, apparently because it's downstream, even if I don't row, it's going to take me downstream. But it's an awesome feel to sit where the boat can sit. And I just can't be thankful enough. I'm not wearing a life jacket like a lot of other people here wear. So don't try this. Okay, I'm done with the rowing, so I've given the boat in control of the boatman. I want to enjoy the ride, but I'm sitting in the same corner and he's moved to the other corner. So this is the Clearwater River docking in the India-Bangladesh border. Yeah, the Indian name is actually Umgot. That's what the boatman corrected me. It's Umgot River, which is the Indian name, or rather the Meghalaya, the local name for it. And this is a must-see for every Indian. Everything that's possible every time you travel, but make sure you don't risk your life. At my request, the boatman has actually kept me a little on the corners of this river into this small cave-like structure. What you see is water dripping, and that's what is happening across the river area. The water dripping from these rocks and the sand that's on the ground above.
and it's like little showers over me. This is beautiful. And there is a bridge that runs, connects these two hills, which was built by the British in somewhere in the early 1931 is what the boatman says. So, yeah, that's like very close to the rock that I am. And this is, you know, the things that you get to do as a traveler. When are you packing your bags?
Okay. What you're seeing are these little waterfalls right behind me, and water dripping from right above me. The view from down here is awesome. And I'm having the time of my life, because just have a few minutes left out to reach my destination back to the shore of Dokki and pack my bags and go to my next destination. And I just can't, I don't know, every place is so beautiful, I can't get enough of anything. And water being my favorite, beautiful.